Hello, Teres. This is Technics SXE33 electric organ.
Quite of a beauty, isn't it?
I used this beautiful music instrument for recording drum, bass, and a various kind of keyboard sounds for
the hottest summer hit of 2020, Läppäliä Kännis.
So, today is your lucky day.
Because I'm about to show you a little bit of those
revolutionary features
this music instrument has to offer by engineering some keyboard sounds of Läppäliä Kännis
in front of your eyes.
Let's start by engineering a harpsichord sound.
Then let's play.
Well, that sounded pretty sweet, didn't it? Please leave a comment
if you think that sounded sweet.
Then let's move forward and engineer a trombone horn sound. Oh, damn! I missed that button on the engineering Stanley's hand. Please leave a comment
if you think that audio engineering is hard.
Let's try again.
Let's play.
Well, that sounded pretty horny, don't you think? Please leave a comment
if you think that sounded horny.
For the chorus, I need to engineer a string ensemble sound and a clarinet sound.
Let's play.
That is all I have to offer for you people. Please leave a comment
if you think that this engineering tutorial was helpful.
Thank you for watching and
remember to subscribe to this channel and press that like button. Bye.